this is how it all began. Which, of course, leads to nonsense like this. A few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend, Eddie Brock. What is that? It's our inheritance. Eddie's dad and my dad worked together before they died. We believe the suit may be the final step. Finally, a cure for cancer. People are dying all over the world. And all I want to do is try to help them. But because I signed the wrong paper for the wrong person, I can't. They had taken the suit away from Dad, and I was going to take it back. I could finish what he started. I felt good. Great. More than myself. It didn't last.
What's happening to me? Get this off of me!
I don't know what the suit had become or what it had done to me. But I have super spider powers, and I couldn't control it. So I don't think anyone could ever hope to. But when Eddie found out what I had done, who I really was, well, he was pretty angry.
Our fathers died to create me. And now, will to...
Listen to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you, it's the suit. Ow! I need to dodge faster than that. I've been behind it. I know what it's doing to you. I have to dodge those. Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret. I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt.
Stop it. That means I have to put him down. Fast.